You know, I know not many of you are paying attention to Canton Sweep and the very secret plan. And I know you're wondering, like, when is Canton Sweep gonna tell the plan? And I know there's all these people on TikTok who have thousands of followers, but nobody actually understands what is going on and how we are going to get somewhere as a species. The only way that we are going to do that is if you listen to me tell the story of the very secret plan, and then you'll get it. And as enough people get it, then our species transforms. So it's like you're in the plan or you're not in the plan. You're part of the solution, you're part of the problem. You're in the old paradigm or you're in the new paradigm. The people in the new paradigm are filled with love and they're having a great time. They're like, this is where I want to be. This is who I am. This is what I want to see. This is where I go. I think I'm the man I'm at. Right, you're in your groove, you're in the music, you're in the flow. But the people in the old paradigm, they're still running their stories, the victim stories, the poverty stories, the harsh stories. There's so many stories out there that keep us entrained in a certain way of thinking. So enlightenment is to jump out of that. Enlightenment is actually to give a break to the mind. Just take it easy. Do something that relaxes the mind, and all of a sudden you're not thinking. You don't want to think. Thinking is like one of the worst things that ever happened to humanity. We want to enjoy. We want to be. We want to just have a great life, right? Everybody, like, we all deserve it, right? But why don't we? It's the mind, the thinking, the interpretation of what is occurring, what actually is occurring. Right now, it's the sound of my voice. Right now, we are present moment, aware, here, now. If you breathe, now imagine all 10 billion of us. We had our first shared reality. Ten billion humans breathing together. It's what we all do. We all breathe. We all understand breathing. You don't have to have a presentation on breathing to explain breathing. Breathing is breathing. Without breathing, we ain't here. Without breathing, nothing happens. So start at the beginning. Start at the beginning. Start. Breathing. If you're learning anything and it doesn't start with breathing, not something you want to really learn. And that's the problem with a lot of government things. The government does not take into account breathing. Government does not take into account breathing. Do you get that? The government doesn't take into account breathing.